need to go hug my grandmother, who's also named Coco, and my mom.
I'm a wreck. I'm gonna cry again like 10 other times today.
Definitely made me feel proud to be Mexican.
It's so important to remember where you come from and to be proud of where you come from.
The multiple generations living together in a household and telling those stories of their grandparents and their uncles and all of that kind of stuff, it just hit really close to home.
Vine a verla con mi familia y la película se trata de eso, de la reunión familiar, del recuerdo de que después de que se va uno, ¿verdad? Entonces ellos tienen que aprender a recordarlo a uno siempre, en todo momento, porque uno sigue vivo.
The music I like grew up like listening to a lot of boleros really brought me back to like my dad singing to those boleros to me.
I appreciate the culture and the references to iconic Mexican artists like Pedro Infante and Cantinflas and Frida Kahlo. That was really nice to see.
In a time where our existence is a little threatened, right?
Our current president and the way he feels towards our people, it's definitely uplifting to see a movie and be represented.
What you see in music and also in movies is that we are increasing in cultural influence.
And then also, I mean, from the very beginning you see representation when the Disney theme song turns into a mariachi yeah. song, and then you see like the papel picado, like so. It's just seeing the representation is amazing and makes you feel warm inside.